Here. Holy shit. Bingo.
Hello.
It's done. And it's the biggest fucking refrigerator you've ever seen.
What about the other thing?
Juan Valdez has been separated from his donkey.
Now you're home.
Well, you still with the brochures?
You believe how much it costs for a college education for 4 years?
We got enough.
I know we got enough, but how much is enough? I mean, God forbid, what if something should happen?
You dig out my blue suit, you call up old man Coletti, you tell him not to put too much makeup on my face.
Don't joke around about this, Tony. What is with the luck? Did you just make a score?
No. I wish.
You know, Tony, it's a multiple choice thing with you. So I can't tell if you are old-fashioned, you're paranoid, or just a fucking asshole.
Poison! Me!
How you doing, kid?
The fuck, Paulie? I left you 4 messages.
My flight was delayed. I just got home.
And I've been dealing with Al for 2 days.
Just tell him to relax.
They busted into his store. His acid reflux is acting up. He woke up, Kelly, got her all upset.
It's my fault your father-in-law's a crybaby? They told him I'd take care of him. What's his problem?
I'm stupid now. You know, and I know, they were there to boost that shit.
It couldn't wait, okay? I promised to lower to Lenny down the joint for this union.
And what do I give a fuck? It ain't my union.
Lower your voice. I got neighbors.
Fuck your neighbors. When you gonna pay me?
When you suck the money out of my ass. Now get the fuck out.